guys, it's me, Rosanna Marie. Welcome back to my channel. As you can tell, I'm in a new intro. I'm in a new scenery. Where am I? Who is she? Who is this girl? I'm still Rose, but I'm at Myrtle Beach. Basically, it is my spring break, so it is Saturday right now, and we're staying down here until Tuesday because my dad's having surgery, so we can't stay the whole week, but we're staying until Tuesday, so Saturday is Tuesday. We just got here, and I'm going to give y'all a hotel room tour. It's not big. We could have had a bigger room, but it would have been a lot more money, and we're not that rich, so I'm going to give you a hotel room tour. It's honestly pretty nice. As you can tell, here's the bed. But I'm going to show you guys the hotel room. Right now, my mom's down at the beach or the pool, and my dad is parking the car, and I think he's looking for the other key card. But I'm going to show you guys the hotel. My brother's in here, so we're on him. But I'm going to show you guys. Make this video long, but basically, we're on the third floor, room like 312 or something. By the way, this is Dunes Village Resort. They have a water park, a pool, all that fun stuff. I'm not gonna show you that, but I'm just gonna show you the room. I'm gonna go ahead and start the tour. You walk in. Here's this little kitchen area. It's a very small type of kitchen, right when you first walk in. And then here's the bathroom. Very small, basic bathroom. My face looked red. We just came from outside. We were exploring the hotel. Here's the fridge, and our hotel has Starbucks. Best bet, I'm getting coffee every morning. My comfort drink. So there's the fridge, there's a little trash can. Over here, it's like a little closet, but it's also like a little getting ready area. I put my hairbrush and my makeup bag there. I'm filming this on my iPad for good quality. I'll show you guys the hallway if there's nobody out here. Yeah, here's the hallway. It's cold out there. It's warm in here though. And then here's the main part. There's one vanity with the TV. Here's the bed. Now notice how you see only one bed. That's because, ignore stuff everywhere, but like, that's because the couch cushions pull out and turn into a bed. So me and my brother get the couch bed and my parents get this one. And then here's our TV and vanity. My brother was playing Mario Kart. Hi, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, and then we have the food table that we just kind of put all of our food on. So yeah, there's the hotel. This is Dunes Village Resort. Now for the best part, which is the view. We got an oceanfront view. I think my parents are down there reading a book. But yeah, we got an oceanfront. There's a pool down there and a hot tub, but there's also an indoor one as well. I'll come out here and show y'all. Look at the view. Just take a minute to appreciate this beach view that you have not gotten since last year. And this one's much more quiet and peaceful for some reason. The waves aren't as rough. I wish I had my dog. Man. Okay. But yeah. Okay, I'll show you guys down here. Hot tub. Down here. Yeah. So yeah. There's the hotel. There's the room. Our hotel has water park, water slides, a Starbucks. I'm so excited about the Starbucks. But yeah, we just got down here today. So yeah. I think that's gonna be all for today's video. Just a very short one because it's been a while. I have some more videos coming. So yeah, more beach vlogs. I hope you guys enjoy those. Tonight, I think we're going to eat with my friend Rylan, because his grandfather lives down here at the beach too. So we're going to go eat with them at a pizza place tonight, so that should be good. And then maybe, if not before, come back and go to the water park. There's a lot of people here. It's very crowded in there. I don't really like that, but I mean, if we want water, that's what we get. I might go walk on the beach some. That'll be cool. But bad thing about this is it's supposed to rain like tomorrow and Monday, but there's a lot of indoor activities that I really want to do, like arcades and indoor putt-putts and stuff like that, fun stuff like that. It is very cold down here, but a cold day here, better than a hot day at home, right? And also, we're going back to the beach in July, not this one, but the Outer Banks like we usually do. We'll be getting a house for a week, so that will be a really, really fun time. Lots of vlogs and stuff like that then. But for now, we're in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Myrtle Beach, I forgot how amazing it is. Like, I love it here. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. So yeah, love you guys, and bye. Mwah.